Your husband loves you, Diann. He's in a faraway land. I'm talking about Korea. We thank him for serving, and we wish you both happy holidays.